गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज आवर साइंस चैप्टर सेकेंड, न्यूट्रिशन इन एनिमल्स। यू नो फूड इज द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ एवरी लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म। मोस्ट प्लांट्स मेक देयर ओन फूड बाय फोटोसिंथेसिस। एनिमल्स डिपेंड डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली ऑन प्लांट्स फॉर फूड। Different ways of taking in food. It's given below. Bees, butterflies and hummingbirds suck nectar. Snake and frog swallow food. Whales, ducks and flamingo are filter feeders. Means they have filtered the food. Birds eat with beak. Mammals use teeth to chew. Digestion of food in human beings. Mouth, teeth, tongue and saliva. Esophagus, stomach, gastric juice, small intestines, digestive juices. Digestion completed and absorption of the cell. Large intestine, egestion. And next, ruminant, which animals have chew and cut the food like herbivores. Chew the cud, can digest cellulose. They have four-chambered stomach. All organisms need food to live, while plants are autotrophs. Autotrophs means they have prepared own food with the help of photosynthesis, and they have made their own food. And all kinds of animals obtain food from their surroundings. The type of nutrition is called heterotrophic nutrition. Some animals feed only on plants. They are called herbivores. Some feed only on other animals. They are called carnivores. While some eat both plants and animals, they are called omnivores. Omnivores, example, crow, dogs, cats, bears. Carnivores, lion, tiger, hyenas, and herbivores, cow, buffalo, goat, deer, etc. And next, feeding habits of animals. Just as different animals eat different kinds of food, the manner in which food is taken in also differ. Bees, butterflies and hummingbirds suck the nectar from flowers. Snakes swallow the food, and birds obtain food with their beaks. Mammals are animals to give birth to young ones and have hair on their bodies. They have teeth which help to biting and chewing their food. Some animals such as the whales, ducks and flamingos strain their food from water. Such animals is called filter feeders. Thank you.